Now here we're set up to test the running lights and the turn signal light. The running lights is the top right button, you press the D, and we can see the running light come on. The left turn signal is indicated by the lower left button, and we can see the arrow come on as well as the side turn signal light.